Hi. Hi. Hi, Mr. Hyper.
Good morning. Today is the 21st of March. I'm getting all my stuff ready in my awesome messy room. We're going to go head out to pick up Sharon. For those who don't know, this is Sharon.
Hello.
Yes. And for those who do know, this is Sharon.
Hello again.
Sharon and I are dating. She is my girlfriend. Just letting you guys know.
Yep.
It's my girlfriend Sharon.
Do it.
Do it.
Oh, and by the way, we're going to Mexico tonight. Didn't already tell you that.
I don't give a fuck about anything that you're telling me, cause right now it's all irrelevant. I'm so high I won't remember it, and I wish that this could last forever, but maybe one night is even better. Real nigga man, all the people I plotted with is the same ones I'm dividing the profits with. Now I'm in the building like two planes, bitch, kicking it with my shirt off on some Liu Kang shit. Sleep when the sun up like I grew fangs, bitch. I come alive in the night on some Bruce Wayne shit. Living my life, getting high payments, fucking with some new bras and they high maintenance, and they wearing high heels, Crips and wearing high heels, tits sitting high, rolling zips getting high, man, everything high.
We're in Mexico, you guys, and we just got stopped. Manuel had something in his, what is it called? Not playing.
Shut your face. Okay, so we just finished having some tacos. The camera died, unfortunately, but Sharon's gonna share her first experience with tacos in Mexico.
Bomb!
So what do you think?
Bomb!
She had her first bully.
Hold my hand.
No, vas por dejar. Quítanos el.
101. Sheep. That's cute. Do that.
You get a jacuzzi that doesn't turn on. That's so awesome.
How do you know it doesn't turn on?
You got a bathtub?
Yeah.
You're kidding. Look at that.
That's huge. Can you get some bubbles?
Got some bubbles?
Yeah. Are you going to put on your little shorts?
Right. Nah, that's still like later on the beach. That's when you get to the beach.
Are you going to do it tomorrow?
Yeah, hopefully. Well, yeah, we'll see. Well, we could probably do it today. I just want to figure out what we could do tonight. Panoramic view again.
My glasses are falling. Ah, yes. I look nerdy. No, you have to put it back on my head. They're too dirty. Can't see nothing.
Is that better?
No. It's okay. Look at my ear.
Oh, shit.